hey guys. So, I'm clearly out for a run, and just been thinking about one of the reasons why people don't manifest what they deeply desire, myself included. It's because of one thing, which is made up of lots of things. I'll just show you. So, also, I hope you can hear me with this wind. So the only reason, or the only thing that's stopping people from manifesting their deepest desires is resistance. Resistance to the idea, resistance to the desire, resistance to the upgrade, resistance to the change, resistance to a different future, resistance to new decisions, resistance to being all that you came here to be, have all that you know you're here to have, do the things that you're here to do. And that resistance, the resistance looks like doubt, insecurity, fears, not dealing with them, not acknowledging the shadow. Every next level always has another layer of resistances, always. And it always also has another layer of deeper love. So if you can play the dance between the two, deal with your shadows, hold on to that vision, manifest it with faith, courage, excitement, enthusiasm, you have the life of your dreams.